What's going on, guys? All right, it's after transfer. I got some pretty big, heavy-hitting Chinese castles that transferred in to join the shitty-ass Chinese team. So Throne is definitely going to be fun. This dude's kind of a monster. So this rally may hurt a bit. We're going to go ahead and see. They landed. They rallied us a few times. Shit. I have to go back to find... anyways, I'll wait till after the other rally. This douchebag sending a cannonball. There it comes. Let's see what happens. The same person just rallied one of our other new players that came in. It was a pretty sick rally, to be fair. Definitely was. That was a hard hit right there. Damn, he boosted his archer health like 100%. I think it was only in like the 880s on the last rally. Let's look at this last one. 850. He boosted... he must have activated all of his skills and buffs for that one. Sick. Sick rally. Good defense. Sick rally. Any other rallies going on? Nothing. Alright. So, let's take a look at the rallies when they rallied us a couple when they first came in. Alright. Here was the first one. I was still asleep. Phil was online. And he went ahead and took them. I believe these first two were double rally. I'm pretty sure they hit at the same time. This is that same dude. Almost 1k infantry health. We've seen he has almost 1k archer health on that last rally. And someone in the chat had shared a rally from the other day when they came in. He also has 2k cavalry attack and almost 1k, or no, it's over 1k cav HP. So that dude's a fucking monster. Oh, it's the same person, so it wasn't a double rally at the same time. Okay, here's the second one. Then there were a bunch of solos, and then some nasty siege rally. I don't know why they did this, to fill up my hospital? No, they didn't even send heroes. I don't know what the fuck they were doing. T3. I don't know what the point was. It's not like it was right before, what's it called? Exile Tower. Are they rallying again? They're rallying again. Where the fuck did he go? Damn it. We'll go ahead and see how this infantry rally goes. I'll stay on for this. Alright, let me get to this other siege rally, though. Look at this dude's siege. Almost 1K Siege. Is it the same dude? No, this is the other player. Almost 1K Siege HP. It's pretty fucking sick. Phil only activated our 8-hour buffs. I have our buffs set up for the saves. It's all the 8-hour CD skills. So he didn't have any of the big ones active. No holy shields or anything. Which, we're at like 398 DD now. So with shield, it'll be like 413 or 412, some shit. I don't know. Pretty sick, I feel like. But anyways, lost a bunch through all those rallies. We lost a bunch of our low-level fodder troops, which is fine. I mean, that's what they're there for, but definitely need to rebuild the wall some point soon. But yeah, here comes the second rally. These people are fucking ridiculous. Well, it's almost 4 minutes until this goes. I don't think they have assault. Let's see. What song should I play for the wait? If we had more people online, I would counter rally one of their joiners, but it never seems to go well. So I'll just sit here and wait. Let me see. Doesn't look like he's breaking 6 million this time. Oh, there it is.
There once was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was a Bully of Tea. The winds blew up her bow, up down, oh, below my bully boys blow. Soon may the willow man come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. She'd not been 2 weeks from shore when down on her a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that whale in tow. Soon may the willow man come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Da 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 da. Came up and caught her, hands to the side, harping and fought her when she dived down low. Soon may the willow man come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. No line was cut, no whale was freed. The captain's mind was not of greed, and he belonged to the whaleman's creed. She took that ship in tow. Soon may the willow man come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Da 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 da. Or even more, the line went slack, then tight once more. All boats were lost, there were only four, but still that whale did go. Soon may the willow man come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. As far as I've heard, the fight's still on. The line's not cut and the whale's not gone. The willow man makes his regular call to encourage the captain, crew and all. Soon may the willow man come to bring us us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Well, that worked out pretty well. I'm surprised he took that in an archer defense with those sick-ass calf stats coming. To be fair, his fucking archer percentages are pretty sick. It's not bad. Where's his counter cavalry? 44% countered by calf. That's pretty sick. Alright, I gotta get ready for work, man. I'm out of here. Sorry for the long video. But there's definitely, I feel like there'll be a lot of battles to come. Throne is gonna be fun this weekend. We'll go ahead and see how that plays out.